What is the one thing you should look into after being diagnosed with keratoconus? I talk about that in this video. The first thing you need to look into if you've been diagnosed with keratoconus is it getting worse or not? And so if you've been diagnosed with keratoconus, ideally they've done a baseline scan of the shape of the front part of your eye. We call that a corneal topography. If you've taken a measurement of the shape of the front part of the eye, that tells a doctor how it looks today, and then you need to find out if it's changing over time. You can also know that by looking even at your glasses prescription. If your glasses prescription today is much different than it was last year, or 2 years ago, or 3 years ago, if it's drastically different, that means your keratoconus might be getting worse. And so if you know that's getting worse, the first thing you need to do is stop it from getting worse. And the best way we know about how to do that is corneal cross-linking. So that's the first thing you need to do. The second thing you need to do is get a proper eye examination to find out how to best see better. Now, sometimes a pair of glasses can work in mild cases of keratoconus. Sometimes in moderate or severe cases of keratoconus, glasses don't work too well, in which case you need usually special contact lenses. There's RGPs, there's scleral contact lenses, there's hybrids, there's even custom soft contact lenses for patients with keratoconus. What works for you will be different than the next patient, but know that usually those contact lenses help these patients see better than just a simple pair of glasses. If your cornea has too much scarring, if contact lenses even cannot help you, then it's time to discuss with a surgeon about possible treatment options that involve potentially, for instance, a corneal transplant. But that's usually the last thing you look into. So at the very beginning, you first want to know if your keratoconus is getting worse or not. After you ideally stop it from getting worse or know that it's unchanging, then you treat your vision. And there are different ways of treating your vision: glasses, special contact lenses, and lastly, if those fail, pursuing surgery.